yourself. Could you please introduce yourself?
My name is Khôi. I'm 11 years old. I am 8-6-4. My favorite hobby is play football.
Where are you from, Kai?
I'm from Vietnam.
Mm-hmm. All right, Kai. Now look at these two pictures and tell me, please, four differences.
In picture A, there is a bowl. There are five fish. But in picture B, there isn't a bowl. They are the five fish.
In all fish, what else?
In picture A, it have in picture A, they are two butters and they are two clouds.
Clouds.
Two clouds in picture. But in picture B, there is a sun. In picture A, butters is in front of rocks. But in picture B, the butter is behind a rock.
Behind the rocks, okay. Okay, look here at the story. Fred loves food. This is Fred. Can you please look at the four pictures and tell me the story? You can use present continuous.
Fred and his family are having dinner. Then his dad is talking with his mom. And Fred is finished. His dinner. But Fred want to eat more. Then Fred pick his dad dinner. First. And in picture 4, his dad doesn't know when is his fry, and he said, where is my fry?
Where are my fries?
Where are my fries?
Very good job. Now, in this part, identify one odd object and tell me why is it different from the others?
It's a book.
It is a book, why?
It's a thing.
It's a thing, and the other things are what?
Book is an object. And lemon, apple pie, and orange is a fruit.
Fruit.
Yes.
Pineapple. Okay, what about this set? You can point with your finger if you want.
The picture D is out because the picture C is painting, but picture B is bad. Picture A, the is painting a wall.
Mm-hmm.
And picture B. She, the girl, is painting her flower.
Mm-hmm.
And picture C. The boy is painting his pie.
Okay.
He's picture B because three animals is so big.
Three animals
is big
are
big. Mm-hmm. And this fish is so small.
Very good. Mm-hmm. And the last set
is picture B because three. He is what something?
Mm-hmm.
He is what?
Washing.
Washing he car.
Mm-hmm.
Her, she is what her face?
Washing.
Washing her face.
Mm-hmm.
And she is washing her dog.
Mm-hmm.
But he is swimming.
Yes, very good. Alright, and the last part, boy. Can you please tell me who is your best friend?
My best friend is Taba.
Mm-hmm. And what's your favorite food?
My favorite food is Japanese food. Japanese food.
Japanese food. Ah, do you like sushi?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. And what's your favorite color?
My favorite color is red.
Alright. Okay. Thank you very much, Park. That's the end. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.